What's good, guys? It's Frenelations with another look at sneakerfather.com. I know I've showed you guys the site before. It has changed a little bit since then, and I still get asked the question often, is it a legit website? And of course it is. I wouldn't be showing you guys something that is not legit and reliable. And in fact, I've showed you guys some pickups that I've gotten from this site. So down here, I'm noticing one of the first differences, which is you can search by sizing, and it has all the, you know, the juniors section, women's, kids, infant, and of course men's sizing. You can also just look at different price points. So you might have $50 to spend, so you're gonna look at the under 50 section, and you know, this is apparently one of the items that is under 50. Then let's see here, let's try the 75 and under, and there's a lot more of a selection, and there's some SB stuff right here too, and you guys know that that's what I'm mainly into, so I'm sure a pretty good amount of you guys would be coming here for this. They have the boys 11s for under $75 right here. It's pretty dope. I might actually go ahead and pick these up, to be honest, and some reflector Crocs and just a few other things. This is definitely a notable shoe as well. Let's check the under $100. Alright, so, Alright, so a bunch of Air Force Ones. Mary needs to check this out, apparently. The Ones pack for under $100. This is in kid size. Might have to scoop that up as well. I didn't get it originally, but for that price, you know, it's kind of hard to turn down. So yeah, it's definitely some stuff there. Now, more specifically, of course, it has, Jordans over here, all the different numbers. The cool thing is it actually has a small picture next to the stuff. So let's check out the fives, and you see a really good selection. These are definitely the business right here. However, they aren't in stock yet, but that's okay. On the right side, you see the coming soon. You'll see this on the main page or just wherever, and sometimes it's just like little mock-up pictures and it just says the colorway. So I think you can, let me check, I think you can pre-order this stuff. No, you can't. It just, it's letting you know. So that's pretty helpful. You can also search up here new arrivals, and this shows you all the latest. In fact, I find this kind of dope. They actually have a pair of those Swiss Beats Reeboks. They have a size 13 and 11.5, and it's up here for $549. Given how limited the shoe is, I definitely think that, you know, that price is worth it, but I could be one of the few. Definitely a nice shoe, and I wish I would have picked it up when it came out, but I was just lazy. So anyways, Air Force Ones, you can search by Air Force Ones, and it shows the Premium, the Supreme, it has it all classified by that. Air Maxes, you got your Ones, your 90s, let's check out the 90s, and not the biggest selection, but still really good. You know, this is a staple to any collection right here. So if you don't have these yet, definitely pick them up. I regret not ever picking these up. And yeah, so you can use my rep code, FREN88, and you will be saving $10 on your order. So, you know, that's pretty good, especially if you go to, you know, any of these sections right here where it was, you know, under 100 or under 75, under 50. You can really come up. But let's see here. Let's go back to, I think it was the 75 one where the brown ales were. Let's check that out. With my rep code, you can pick these. It's a 6.5. It's my size. You'd be able to pick these up for $79.99. That's definitely a come up right there. So yeah, definitely check it out. Apparently, I think you might have to log in, so you might have to make an account in order to purchase anything. So keep that in mind. And yeah, they're reliable once again, and of course it's legit. I wouldn't be showing you guys this and taking my time out to inform you guys about the site if it wasn't something worth checking out. So hit them up and use my rep code, and I hope you guys find something you like. Given Flight Clipper, oh okay, they're sold out, but it said $849, and given Flight Club prices, I was gonna say it's kind of not too shabby, I guess. I would never pay that price for the Yeezy, but then again, I got them for box price. So anyways, guys, this is Frenelations, as you know. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. If you guys want to see any other videos of any other websites, definitely let me know in the comment box below. I have no problem doing that. And, yep. Till next time, guys. Peace.